With the festive season finally upon us, no doubt you're thinking about your all-important Christmas shopping. Be it a gift for your uncle or your grandma, the key to successful shopping is forward planning.
I'm a big planner, I'm afraid, so I'm a list person. And if I tell you I finished my Christmas shopping?
Haven't done any Christmas shopping yet.
I do plan months in advance, actually. I try to think of what can I get for the perfect gift.
I tend to start saving quite a bit early, so it does help me when Christmas time comes, so put something on the side.
So Andrew, it's that time of year where it feels that we have endless shopping to do. What advice do you have for us Christmas shoppers?
Sit down, spend 5 minutes and make a list of what you're going to spend on the presents, on the food, on your parties, whatever, and try to stick to it over the next few weeks. Otherwise you could find yourself with a huge debt come January, you know, a bit of a financial hangover to start the year, last thing you really want.
Yeah, you really do not want that. So what about the practicalities of actually paying? How can we spread the cost?
You can use your credit card, and there's a couple of different ways to use it. If you've got a big purchase to make for Christmas, look for a 0% card. You can pay for your big purchase over 12 months, not going to cost you a penny in interest. The money you've got in your bank, leave it there to get some interest while you're using your card. Alternatively, if you're someone who shops regularly, pays your balance off every month, then you should be looking for a card that gives you something back. So look for a rewards card or a cashback card. In this country, there's something like 46% of people actually don't get any rewards on their card, so there's so many people missing out.
So Alex, you're someone who really does forward plan for Christmas. Can you tell us a little bit about how you did it?
Yeah, I've got a credit card, which I got this year, which I can collect Nectar points on everything that I purchase through it. And then at Christmas, I've got a big chunk out of the Christmas shop, all there in the Nectar points.
So that must be actually quite a huge weight off your shoulders. Certainly if you can do, let's say for argument's sake, the vast majority of your food shopping done with it.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. The idea is hopefully I can get pretty much all of the food shop done, maybe even get some gifts and things, but have to see how it goes. But yeah, it certainly helps at a time of year where money's quite tight for most of us.
So there you have it. If you're going to reach for the plastic this Christmas, make sure you choose someone who's going to reward you for your spending. And ultimately, don't leave your shopping to the last minute. With that in mind, I'm going to get on with mine.